And thermal protection is falling. Is there a door into this facility? It looks like a nice facility for me to get inside. Oops, got one of these doors. Can't destroy with that. I can destroy with this. I am probably going to get attacked, though. Reload. Hey everybody, how's it going? It is Extreme Time. We're back today playing some more No Man's Sky. And I have some unfortunate news. So I did some restart on not restart, but I had to reinstall Windows, put it that way. So, and then in order for me to restart my game, I had to turn off the Steam cloud storage. So yeah, my save game's lost, bottom line. But anyways, we're back here. I got back to about where I was before, but we're on a different planet, so let's take a look. It's snow-ish planet. You get cold damage here instead of radiation damage in the other planet, or heat damage on some other planets. But it's okay, but we're back where we were before. I'm gonna go ahead and upload some names here. Let's see. So the system name is Nivlinweg Corder Bijon Planet. Alright, let's get our units for uploading all of this stuff. But I think that should be able to get a whole bunch of... No, that's all I had. So we still got a lot to do on this planet to see stuff, but we've taken flight. Here we go. Thrusters launched. Let's just scan around here and see if we can find the next waypoint. We're gonna continue through here, looking for waypoints, and if this screen doesn't hurry up. So yes, I know I've accomplished this task. It takes you too darn long to realize that. All right, so there we go. That's our next waypoint. We're gonna turn on the boosters here, get over there, just about there, and let's land. All right, first waypoint. So got this thing here, a power canister, increases capacity, power gel source, most effective in storage within exosuit and starship inventory. So efficient use of stuff. So we'll leave it in our starship for the moment, but I don't have anything to charge my pulse engine at the moment, so we're gonna have to look for stuff for that. There's some life forms. I've already discovered that life form. Let's see if we can go in there and feed stuff. What do you want, man? You want iridium. Yeah, hook them up with iridium. Yeah, Yeah? He's over here squealing with excitement. Let's see if we can scan this. Yep, we can scan it. Alright, can we scan this? That hasn't been scanned either. We need to scan as many things as possible. Already discovered. What about... is that... oh! But the baby. Baby! Alright, it's a baby. Oh! Inventory full. Let's go ahead and move some of the stuff that I've collected. I got some chrysonite, however you call it. We'll move that over as well. Some iron, some zinc, some gold. I actually found a lot of gold. And the fascination bead, which will probably sell. I don't know what it does. And then this guy here. This is the guy that I fed. So he's supposed to, like, show me where some nice minerals are. Some rare minerals. Continue to get some carbon as well. Alright, so the waypoint is where we should be headed. get some stuff. There's a lot of materials here I can grab too. So let's activate the waypoint. Should allow us to save the game. Advisor Woods. Almost sounds like Elijah Woods, but. What is this? Game, don't you crash out on me. Some new technology discovered. What's in here? Temperature stabilizing. What's in here? Analyze multitude technology. Beam focus sigma. Okay. Awesome. Yes, here. What speed? Let me go look at something here. Oh. So the creature that I discovered went through to interact with the substance, I guess. Should I shoot it? Strange. Is that what it wanted me to do? Better find me some better stuff or I'll kill you. No, I'm just joking, man. Alright, life support. What do we need for life support? Carbon. Awesome. Fill it up with carbon. Technology has been recharged. There's a sentry drone right there. What else can we find here? A little bit more carbon. I'm going to need that later on. I think we found everything. This is going to require a bypass chip, which I think we could make. There we go. One bypass chip. And let's bypass. What do you got for me? Signal scanner online. Planetary location beacons are responding. Do I want to monitor the colonial outpost, a transmission, or a shelter? Colonial outpost. Let's do that. Searching for colonial outpost. I think it's found one. Mining manufacturing facility detected in a 2 minute movement space over there. So we'll hop on our handy dandy spaceship and head over that way here pretty soon once we gather up all of these materials. I'm gonna need a lot of plutonium in order to maintain the thrusters on our spaceship. And here pretty soon we're probably going to start heading into making a warp drive. So once that's done, what do you got for me, homeboy? Some of this, some of that. Oh, there's one here. What? Can I analyze? Analyzing. Newly discovered. Aventia, Mississippi. It looks like Mississippi to me, alright? Don't judge me. And we're moving forward here. I think that's some thallium. Some thallium. Thallium. I don't know where I got the L from. Alright, we're gonna need to return to our spaceship here and move on to the next spot. Protection's dropping. Alright, that's fine. We'll move on. Don't worry, computer. Will not freeze to death. More platinum. Awesome. Continue to collect as much minerals as we can, because we never know when we're going to need it. Okay, spaceship, where are you? They're not land right next to the thing. There you are. All up in here. Trying to hide stuff. Alright. Let's take a blast off here. Boost our speed up a little bit. And stop. Manufacturing facility. There's some stuff over there. Let's go collect this stuff first before we head into the manufacturing facility. We'll quickly do this here. Give me that. Alright, so this I think I can scan. Already discovered. Never mind. Your exosuit temperature rises. So awesome. Next thing, there was. There's more thallium. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Plutonium. Need a lot of plutonium to maintain our thrusters. I don't know if I picked up all of the plutonium on the last spot. It's okay. Ooh, there's a lot over there. Might want to load up the ship with it. Alright, let's check out our starship inventory. Let's first move the plutonium and the thallium over. We'll go ahead and boost the thruster maxed. And pulse engines on max. Awesome. Go over here and run these coordinates on here. Destination reached. So we have found the mesel plane. Can't access the debris. Okay, all right, let's go over here. Get some of this. Oh, we've got emerald. We've got plutonium. Lots of plutonium. Keep my chip powered for a while now. And this emerald, I don't even know what I need it for, but I feel like I need it. Oh, overheated. I overheated it, guys. I'm sorry. Blew my load. More plutonium. I don't know if I said it in the last video, but wouldn't plutonium be like highly explosive? Correct me if I'm wrong. But yet I can farm it with lasers. Alright, too much plutonium. We're good with plutonium. We're not gonna touch anymore, okay? You can stay there. Alright, let's see if we can get into this manufacturing facility and find some stuff here. Yeah. And more plutonium. My thermal protection is falling. Is there a door into this facility? It looks like a nice facility for me to get inside. Oops, got one of these doors. I can't be sure with that, but I can be sure with this. I am probably going to get attacked, though. Reload. Oh yeah. All right, who's next? Ow. Reload. Oh, I'm getting wrecked. All right, who else wants some? Let me go ahead and farm this debris. There was another one right here. Alright, and another baddie on the other side of this wall here. Oh, he's gonna summon more sentries. I better go ahead and dispatch him really quick. Surprise! Bam, he's dead. Did I take damage from it exploding? I don't think so. Alright. There's our action for the day. Let's get this door open. Oh, more drones? More. Oh. Here we go. What do we got? Oh. Gotcha. I gotta keep moving. Where we at? Get wrecked, homeboy. Don't you call no more of your buddies. I'm good. We don't need no more. I'm just trying to get inside, man. This is abandoned. Shouldn't matter. What do we got? First aid. Give me some first aid. Anything else around here? Oh. Some isotope. Most likely carbon. Look at all these carbon. Milestone achieved. Multi-tool technology. I destroyed 5 sentinels. Bring them on. Ooh, I can make that. Reload accelerator. Sigma. So, claimed all this stuff here. What's in the hole? Oh, nothing. What about this thing? The alarm has locked the terminal. Security scanners appear slow. Cut the heat sensors, cut the alarm, cut the camera feed. The message itself, letter brother, cut the alarm. Ah, crap. Oh, I failed. I didn't know the words. Okay, well, I guess I suck at that. Probably gotta learn the language a little bit more. And then I'll be able to decipher what it's saying on there. And then I can answer that question accurately. So let's find our ship here, which is that way. Push some thomium that I need over here. Pulse engines are good. All right. So I guess what we can do is try to find a space station nearby and sell some of the junk that I have. Or let's see what kind of technologies I can build here on the ship. Looks like all of my inventories are full. Let's take the gold out of here. Oh, I am completely full. Yeah, it's no bueno. Actually, let's go ahead and recharge this guy with carbon. That should open up a slot. Let's recharge it with more carbon. Do I have more carbon? I got more carbon. Alright. Now I can move something from here. We'll move those. And then let's see if I can. Oh, there we go. I need more chrysonite. Need more thallium and heridium for that one. Phaser coolant. That's the only two items on the ship side. Let's take a look here. Move the gold again. Sorry, gold gets moved around all the places. Augmented stamina. Let's do that. Alright, let's take off. We're gonna want to go ahead and head into space. And then we'll come back. Full boosters. Post jump. Oh. I can't stop space jumping. Why? Stop! Uh-oh. I think I'm stuck at space jump. There we go. Alright, so how do I fire my lasers? There we go. So out here in space, where all these asteroid belt things are, you can gather thallium. Oh, my laser's overheated. All right, so where's that planet I was at? That is the planet. No, that's the undiscovered planet. Undiscovered planet. Where's the planet I was at? I bet you it's that big one. All right, that's the one I discovered. Scan the star system. I am looking for a space station. Navigational data received. And what is that? Is that a beacon? Space station arrive in 4 hours. What? That's the closest space station? That's no bueno. So I've got to find a galactic market somewhere on that planet that I was on. So I guess we'll kind of post jump back. Post engines, engage. And route 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, entering the atmosphere. Pulse engines are offline. Okay. Let's take a scan here. So of the atmosphere. I think we were still in the atmosphere. Okay, so there's a beacon this way. Oh, that's off planet. I want to do stuff on planet right now, guys. Scan is recharging. Alright, let's check. My pulse and launch thrusters are still good. Don't have an issue there. But I do need to find another beacon. Incoming, not a beacon, but another waypoint. There's some stuff here. There's some gold, there's some radium, but I have no more room in my inventory, so I really, really would like to find some place to sell this stuff. Let's kind of speed up our adventures here. I don't know how much of my fuel that's actually depleting. Nothing to be seen. So, I'll tell you what, I will continue to fire around and see if I can't find an outpost or something, and then I will bring you back. Oh, what is this guy? That thing's huge. Anyways, we are back, and looks like we found something. But I did find that giant dude over there. So let's go over here. I think this is a waypoint. Let's go ahead. Bam. Save the game. Awadura Flats. Alright, so I'm hoping that there's a merchant in here. And this would be a worthwhile trip. Oh, hey, what's up, homeboy? What up? Oh. My inventory's full. Is there a galactic sales terminal here, man? Ooh, sweet. I just took some credits from you, homie. It's okay though. Locked door, out 1 V2, Atlas Pass V2 required. Inventory still full. Okay, so let's go exosuit. What can I? So transfer it. Alright. Talk to homeboy now. Standing neutral. The Royal's nostril flares are approaching hills. It takes second and sunny grass by multi tool. And while barking, again. Okay, he wants carbon stuff. Some kind of isotope, I'm really pretty sure. So let's pull this. This. And. Oh. Let's move this. This. And. Alright, what are you gonna. What? I gotta get rid of. Oh, I got thallium. Oh, and double plutonium. Double thallium. Alright. Homeboy. Talk to me. Speak to me. Ten carbon. That's all I got. A blueprint. Teach me some of the language of his people. Nice. The keen word for interloper. And I also got a spacecraft laser device. Life support power. Sweet. My life support. What? New multi-tool technology. Sweet. But there's no market here. Why isn't there no market here, man? Oh, that hooks up my shield. Okay, so I think since the ship should be able to hold more stuff, I should put Tonium over.
No free slots in ship inventory.
No free slots at all. Okay. So that was a waste. There was no galactic market inside that building. Well, maybe we come around here. There's another entrance to another part of the building, which I doubt it, kind of, because that other doorway, which required a Atlas Pass V2, would lead to the other parts of the building. What do we got here? Scan. What are you? Atquan et Sino. There's another building here. We got some more technologies. Cannon damaged hull. And multi-tool technology. Plasma launcher. Land disruption technology and excavation tool. Launch plasma shells exploded by charged with isotope wounds. Catalyst shields can restore and disrupt it. Any damage to user. Learn the Viking word for visual. Viking or Viking? There are Vikings, I guess. What? I've already discovered this place. All right, let's take a look at here. I got still a couple more things I can upload. And I am getting paid money. Wait, there's two pages. Why can't I go to the next page? Oh, gotta hold down the button. So I'm 50% complete on this, and I've still got three more waypoints to go. Is there a waypoint transmitting thing that'll point me to a waypoint? Let us see. While I'm at it, let's go ahead and charge my life support system with some carbon. Not a darn thing. That is most, not cool. Oh, ooh, there's another waypoint down that way. 5,000 units traveled. Let me check this thing right here. One bypass ship. There we go. Oh, I need plutonium and iron. Well, starship, you're gonna have to give up some plutonium. What? Where's my starship? You know what? That's just fun. Oh, wrong beam. Weapon charge depleted. Oh my goodness, I'm having all kinds of issues today. Give me some carbon. There we go. Give me some iron. And then there's some plutonium over here that I can snag up, and we'll launch the dang beacon thing. But even though I don't have any slots left, I'm gonna. It's fine, it's fine. You know what? I'm gonna do this. We can get through this. Bypass. Bam. Alright, so it's going to ask. What? Oh, this just caused my starship. What the crap? That's cool, that's cool. Alright, let's hop on in. And there's another beacon right there. Let's go. What is this thing here? Stop! Inspect. Probably gonna use one of those bypass ships again, so we'll see. There's a box right here. Health restoration, but my health is at maximum. One bypass ship required. Let's make one. Craft. Ba-bam. bypass ship. All right, now this is beacon scanner online, a monolith, a colonial outpost. Let's go monolith. Let's do that. And monolith detected. Sweet. Very far away. That's fine. Let's, where is my starship? There we go. Hop on the starship. There's one more outpost this way. Let's go check that outpost real quick. And I have arrived. Ended flats undiscovered. Save the star restore point. That should discover that area. Adlit flats. All right. There we go. Okay, so we've gone through, discovered a couple of waypoints, and I think in the next episode we'll continue working on waypoints, and I'll do a little bit more cutting. The first two episodes I kind of wanted to get into the nitty-gritty stuff of what's required to kind of grind in this game. This game is very grindy, so I'm gonna have to, of course, grind a lot and do a lot of things off camera, and then try to bring you guys back when some more interesting stuff happens. So with that said, that's gonna be it for today, guys, and I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button and show me your support, especially if you like the No Man's Sky series. Let me know. If not, there are new people watching, I'll just play the game myself. Draw myself in my own song. But anyways, I guess I hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you again in the next video.